Hello and welcome. I am Ryland Tews, and I'm here at Washington High School at the 2009 FIRST Robotics Competition. Let's check it out, shall we? Right now, what we're doing is the last Saturday before our mini regional at Sussex High School. So what we want to do is we want to get the whole robot up and running so we can tweak it this coming week and actually drive and get used to driving. We need to practice.
Using the conveyor belt, the ball starts down here and travels its way up through the belt and eventually shoots out the top.
I'm here with my friend Lance, and Lance has been working real hard on this robotics competition. Lance, tell us a little about what you're doing.
Okay. I'm working on the bumpers for the robot, so if the robot gets hit, it won't take as much damage from any impact.
Now tell me, Lance, I've been wondering this all day. Who would win in a fight, you think? Terminator or RoboCop?
Terminator, definitely.
All right, fine. But let's say Terminator has a broken kneecap, and he just caught cholera. Then who wins?
Then I'll have to probably go with RoboCop.
RoboCop it is. RoboCop 1, Terminator 0. Thank you, Lance.
All right.
Well, these guys continue to work hard on their robots. Let's join Case on our future cam. Case, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you loud and clear.
Hey, Case, how's it going over there at Hamilton High School at the competition?
Yeah, as you can see, a monumentous crowd gathered here for this wonderful occasion.
Well, that's good to know, Case. Say, Case, what's it like in the future?
Well, I'm sorry to tell you, friend. It's a lot like yesterday. Not much has changed.
You don't say.
Finally, time for these robots to rumble.
I was under the impression that robots were all, I don't know, evil. What about your robot? Is it an evil robot? Is it a nice robot? What do you think?
Nah, our robots, it's a good guy. It's a little mean sometimes, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
We're here in Milwaukee for the annual robotics competition, first regionals competition of the year. Pretty exciting stuff. Our team is currently absent. Do not know where they are. This could be slightly problematic, as for competitions are starting fairly soon. Just got done talking with our team for a bit, and they told us that competition is just around the corner. Just around the corner.